I'm sewing the hoodie on this demonstration here, so I'm going to sew the two, the center panel and the side panels together according to this. So I'm starting with the lining on a 1.5mm seam. I've already reversed at the end and I've pinned it so that my pins can easily come out the side at the ends. Gotta be careful not to put a little pleats in here, so just taking it slowly around the angle. So taking the pins out as I go. And always trimming the threads as you go, because otherwise it's just a nuisance if you don't. So now I've got my hoodie lining all sorted out.